Are you guys letting me go now?
Yeah, I'm afraid not, you fucking dog of a cunt. Let's go, dickhead.
Officer, you said I was only going to be here for 30 minutes. It's been 5 hours, man. What's going on?
Yeah, shut your fucking mouth. You fuckwit before I fucking bash you.
What the fuck are you talking about?
Go inside, you fucking wombat.
Man, this is stupid.
Go on, sit down.
God.
Now, your missus claims you assaulted her. Bloody oath, mate. Why'd you fucking beat her?
Man, I didn't fucking beat her. Listen, I'm telling you.
I got her the engagement ring that she liked, booked a new flight to come to Sydney just to see her, start a new life. Man, she's 20 weeks pregnant, and I was trying to do right for us, a family, the kid, but maybe I was too nice. My homie texted me a picture, and I just burst into anger. It was my girl in a bed with a personal trainer. I text my homie like, yo, where you find this? He said, Snapchat, bro. It's all on my timeline, shit. Swear, it struck a fucking nerve in my chest. I looked at my girl and said, get a paternity test. She said, no, don't you get all worked and upset. I only slept in his bed right after work just to rest. I said, what? You expect me to believe that?
Ha, all right, yeah, I'll relax.
Guess it doesn't seem bad. My girlfriend's with a buff nigga getting teabagged. Officer, correct me if I'm wrong, but she needed her head detached. I said, bitch, I can't believe this shit. Does he know you're pregnant? Is that his kid? Look how big my headache is. This whole time y'all having sex and shit. What type of nigga would fuck a pregnant chick? I said, let's get this paternity test. I'm not kidding, bitch. She said, no, I'm not getting it.
Officer, I ain't seen her in months. I couldn't trust the lying whore. Plus, she told me she slept with this guy before. And then I said, you know what? Forget it. It's all good. Never mind. Shit was making my blood pressure high. I love her unconditionally, you know? I can't pretend I ain't never lied. For the moment, I guess I let her slide. She said, if you don't want to take care of this kid, Marcus, then say so. I said, wait, no, it's mine too. I can't go. How you gonna support this kid without me? You don't make dough. She said, ha ha ha, I make loads. She had $6,000 cash. I said, but she was broke 2 weeks ago. How you making tips that fast? She said, I bartend. I made it all in tips, ha ha. I said, girl, you must take me as a big jackass. I'm like, please. We both know money is hard to come by. Her bullshit might fly over the heads of some guys. Officer, she's always telling dumb lies. I've known her for 6 years, and she hasn't lifted a finger one time. I said, where'd you get the cash from? She said, I bartend, duh, from tips. I'm a waitress. I said, where'd you get the cash from? She started stuttering like, Marcus, wait, just... I said, where'd you get the cash from? She said, okay, okay, I tell you, just promise me you won't get mad. I'm like, baby, where'd you get the cash from? She said, I work at a strip club. It's how I made the $6,000. I said, whoa. No. No! I fell down in tears. My heart broke. I turned cold. I ain't want the girl that I'm in love with doing whole shit. If she needed cash, I would have loaned it. And she knows it. They won't let me get a refund on this $20,000 ring. Fuck, my head hurts. I need some ibuprofen.
Yeah, Mr. Hobson, you need a minute.
May I have some water, please?
I know where he's at, old.
I don't mean to cry and get emotional, but all this just bothers me.
Yeah, it's all right, you good. Yeah, here you go, mate.
Thanks. I wasn't me no more. I looked her in the eyes and straight told her.
What'd you say to her?
I need you to tell me where the strip club's at. All this family we about to have is over. I said, tell me where it's at. She said, no. I said, you about to make me mad. She said, so? I said, bitch, you better panic and run. The damage is done. You doing this 4 months away from having my son? Oh! I told her I would always have her back. I forgave her after all the careless acts. I had one question, and she couldn't share the facts. The strip club, how come she couldn't tell me where it's at? Who the fuck she fucking in there? Whose dick she sucking in there? Shaking a fucking butt in the air. It's like we argued for 1,000 fucking hours. I'm annoyed, and I was at the point where something was about to get destroyed. I grabbed a purse, threw that shit across the room. I fucking launched it too. It was filled with makeup kits and all of her jewels. I blacked out. She said, what the fuck is wrong with you? She got up out the bed to get it. I pushed her ass back in it. I said, we still talking, bitch. You and I ain't finished. Now, the strip club, where is it? Bitch, where the fuck is it? I said, you know what? Fuck it. Awesome, fine. In the process of all this drama, I lost my mind. I felt lost and blind. The gym trainer, the strip club, the ring, the baby. She really crossed the line. And then I finally came down and all the madness was finished. Then she invited me to dinner with the family in Penrith. I said, I ain't going with you. You can leave now. I need to stay in this hotel room and figure some things out. Officer, I know you ain't gonna sympathize, I don't approve of any man putting hands on his girlfriend or wife, especially when she's pregnant with his kid inside. I honestly feel like I wasn't in the wrong, but still I wasn't in the right. Ask her. She ain't got no bruises on her. I'm human. There's only so much that a dude can conquer. She knew that her actions reflected true dishonor and tried to cover it, saying I'm an abusive monster, that's bullshit. And that fast, poof, all of her wrongs are in the past. Cool. She's just the innocent white girl, and I'm the black guy who always gets mad. True. I know y'all about to make it hard for me to get back in Australia, man. This shit is fucking sad, dude. I still don't know if this baby is mine or not, so when he's born, who's gonna be the fucking dad? You? You?